our God. I come to you as humble as I know how. I confess my sins, those known and unknown. Lord, you know I'm not perfect, and I fall short every day of my life. But I want to take time to say thank you for your mercy. Thank you for my health, my family, my friends, the roof over my head, food on my table, and everything I have. Thank you for the blessings, favor, and breakthroughs you have for me in my future. Amen.